Route 272 is closed this morning, just south of Route 273, after a collision between a car and a tractor-trailer occurred just after 9 a.m. The tractor-trailer, which was loaded with kegs of beer, overturned and came to rest in a reverse direction. The driver of the tractor-trailer had to be extricated from its cab, and both drivers were taken to the hospital. Details of how the crash occurred are not available. Cecil County Sheriff's deputies and Maryland State Police were at the scene.